So if you ever have trouble with your Mac, your best option is always to get it to an expert for a first-hand look. You can take it to the Genius Bar. You can take it to a shop. You could take it to a friend that knows lots about Macs or a user group. But it's not always possible. Sometimes you want to at least try to get help online. And when you do that, usually the other person, the person that's trying to help you out, needs to know details about your Mac. And one way to give that to them is to create a report using software called EtreCheck. I'm going to search for it here. It's in the Mac App Store. It's one of two ways that you can get it. You can search for it in the Mac App Store, and here you can download it, and it's free. Another way you can get it is by going to EtreCheck.com and download it from there. Either way, the results pretty much going to be the same, and I think most users will be most comfortable downloading it from the Mac App Store. So once it's downloaded, you can open it here. You can go to Launchpad and open it any way you normally run an app. And it's going to right away ask you to create a report, which is what you're trying to do. So you're going to choose a problem here. And it helps if you choose a problem that's similar to what is going on. But if you choose other problem or no problem, it's going to generate mostly the same information. I'm going to choose no problem, and I'm going to hit start. And it's going to start creating this report. So the idea here is to create a list of everything going on your Mac. If you were to go for online support and give somebody basic information, oh, I've got an iMac and I'm having this trouble, then they may come back to you and say, well, what version of macOS are you running? What version of this app are you running? You know, what hardware do you have? How much memory? You know, you can go back and forth for a while trying to figure out what the problem is. And a lot of that stuff is really basic information. So if they have a report like this, instead of having to ask you, well, how much storage space do you have available or something like that, they can just look at this report and know that so they can get to the problem quicker. A lot of online communities, particularly the Apple forums, the discussion groups at Apple, they ask people there to submit or post their EtreCheck reports so that somebody can quickly diagnose what the problem may be. So once you're done, you get this report generated, and it gives you some information to start with. You can browse through some of the stuff in the report, like major issues, minor issues, but if you don't know what the things here mean, chances are this isn't going to help you very much. Typically, what you're looking for is the Share Report button here. You can copy it as text, so you can paste it into an email or a chat or something like that. You can choose Mail and email it to somebody. And this is probably the best way to be able to get the report to someone. If you want to view the full report yourself, go all the way to the bottom of the list on the left here and you can see the complete report. It's a ton of information, so probably not useful to most people, but the report will be very useful to an expert trying to give you online help.